My name is Sanjay and I lead HR for Boehringer Ingelheim. I have about 18 years of experience in IT and pharma. I think I would say it'll be humility, because humility helps you to listen deeply, understand others' perspective, and you know, so that's what I would say. Humility is what I look at. I think I would say it's managing aspirations, you know, because everybody in, you know, employees want to grow, you know, organizations want to grow. So how do we provide, you know, manage the aspirations of employees? So that's really challenging. As an HR professional, I think we can create great impact to the business by enabling our people, you know. So that's what kind of really drives me every day to work. I think there'll be four things that we should do. One is, you know, how can an organization create a sense of belonging, you know, through communities, a sense of purpose, because millennials are looking for purpose, and how do we acknowledge impact, you know, and the last one that ties all this together is appreciation, which really, you know, helps them to, you know, say that they have been recognized for what they have created. Employees don't look at the long-term perspective and they are rather short-term focused. It's really important when you join an organization, you have to create an impact and make your, you know, contribution. And if you see there's no growth happening, that's when you should move on. It's when I have to let people go, and it has nothing to do with performance, but more, you know, in terms of the business needs have changed and there is a redundancy that we need to manage. I think that becomes really difficult, you know, for both the sides. I'm a big Bollywood fan, so during the weekends I make sure I'm watching movies, you know, and that really gives me a lot of energy. Yeah, I would have been a scientist in the pharmaceutical industry, improving lives, helping, you know,